Here in this code sample, we instantiate number. We get a number object that wraps 0, wraps the primitive type value, a number value, the value 0. We get an object, and then when we try to convert that object into the Boolean primitive type, just as any other object, we get true. The only case an object is transformed into false is when dealing with a null object, and this isn't the case. Therefore, we can expect to get the output bingo. Let's execute. Here it is.